All right, now we're going to go find the Sprite Village. Okay, what I was trying to do in the last episode is what apparently I need to do in this episode. I got a little ahead of myself. So what you do is you progress through the different seasons, because each different zone represents a different season. Spring, summer, fall, winter. Now we're in spring. That's Cannon Travel Center. Actually, we're in summer right now, aren't we? Yeah, we were in summer. We started in summer, so we gotta backtrack a bit. Ah, you suck.
Something there.
Oh, shit. Ranged weapons were working really well in the original section. And of course, he just spammed the magic. What? Or something. Boomerang one. Let's see. Remastered soundtrack sounds like. Not too bad. Hey, how you doing?
Grandpa!
Wait. That sounds like... Is that you, little one?
Grandpa, what's wrong? Can't you see me?
It was the Empire. Their troops attacked us and undid the wind seal. I was lucky to be in the palace at the time. A bright flash took out my sight. But the others...
How terrible!
No! No! Everyone must have gotten away safely.
Let us hope.
Grandpa! Hang in there!
Listen closely, little one. We sprites are dependent on the power of mana. But humans are breaking the seals on the seeds. If they succeed, the beast of old will be released again. If mana disappears, we sprites will vanish right along with it. You can't let that happen.
Okay. I'll protect mana so that everyone can return to the village. Don't worry. I've got a couple underlings that can help.
That's the spirit. If it weren't for my eyes, I'd offer to help. All I can do is offer the services of my sylphid, the wind elemental. Come, sylphid.
You called, Master?
I'm entrusting you to these youngsters. They're your new masters now.
As you wish.
Learn what elemental magic works on each crystal orb. Use your magic on the orb in this forest to open a pathway to Matango. There, you must head north to the cave of the White Dragon.
Drop my controller.
You need that legendary dragon's help if you want to protect mana. Now go. Do not worry about me. I'll be safe if I stay here in the palace.
Everyone will be back soon, Grandpa. Me included.
If you get tired, come back here to rest at any time. Here, let's get you patched up. Shall I save the game?
Yeah, shall you save the game?
Take care.
Weird. The voice stumbled a little bit
here,
there.
Let's get you patched up. Shall what? I save the game?
No.
Take care.
All right, you gotta reseal that one. Synchronized like my Fitbit. Alright, we got our next magic, the Sprite Village, which isn't much of a village, it's really just two buildings. Was destroyed by the Empire. They rolled up here and fucked up the sprites and undid the seal. I can't even go in any of this. I don't think I could go in before. But we got our new magic. Let's take a gander at that. Air Blast, Thunderbolt, and Confusion. And then Girl has Thunder Sword Balloon, which pops the balloon over their head. And then Analyzer, which you use a lot in the game if you need to find out what the weakness of an enemy is, or what type of magic is needed in order to crack one of the crystal seals that are going to happen in the next episode. Alright, next episode we'll do that.